Hello kids, I hope you are fit and fine. Today we will be reading the chapter Top and Bottom. Top matlab upar, bottom matlab niche. In this picture you can see the sparrow is sitting at the top of the house and the dog is standing at the bottom of the house. Kids, a quick exercise. Now you need to color the things on top red and at the bottom green. So I hope that you have understood what we have learned today in the class, and you will practice it again and again to be perfect in this.